What people make a mistake is they make $280 being a salesperson, they want to start a candle company, but then they buy a house and have all this overhead and they fucking feed their own thing and they never go make the candle. If you know you want to do something else and you're good at this, save your fucking money and then when you jump into the pool, go fucking rent a shithole and give yourself that 2 years to see if you can do it. And then you live with no regret. Because you can always go back.
You never want to wake up saying what if.
Because you can always go back to the thing that you're good at that makes you money that you don't love. You can always go back to that. There's always people looking for salespeople.
Absolutely.
Got it?